is Nathalie. I work at the Greenhouse United on the Haarlemmerstraat in Amsterdam. Today I'm going to show you how to use the vaporizer. The vaporizer is a product which holds, which makes sure that the wheat will be heated up, which takes THC inside the balloon. If you would use a lemon haze or a strawberry haze, you actually taste the lemon or the strawberry. It's really, really nice. As you can see, I've been heating the machine up. In the meantime, you just grind some wheat in a grinder, make it really, really fine. You will place the wheat, after you grind it, in this little sieve. You'll place it on top of the vaporizer. You place the second piece on top of that, and you add the balloon. You'll press the green button. It's very easy. Green goes on and green goes off. As you can hear and see, the balloon is blowing up. Now this bag will be filled with THC. This is pure, so it will not hold any other chemicals. We switch it off again, otherwise the balloon will explode and everybody will be stoned in 5 kilometer rounds. You place the mouthpiece right here. You press right here. And you see the weed coming out. Please be advised, it's fairly strong. Thank you for visiting us at the Greenhouse. For more videos in regards to using weed or how to roll joints, please go to coffeeshopperiphoneapp.com. Thank you kindly. Have a good day.